Okay, the next exercise that we're doing is going to be forced reps on an incline leg press. Now with a forced rep, I'm going to help Martin push 2/3 of the way through the movement, and then the last third I'm going to let him do it by himself, which is a forced rep. Martin's going to do about, say, 5-6 reps of the incline leg press, and I'm going to help him, say, the last one or two after that. Okay, so Martin, if you want to get in position. Two-thirds of the way. There you go. I feel like you can go for another one, so we come back down. Okay, last third. Okay. Good work. Okay, so there you have it. Forced reps for an incline leg press.